Hello everyone, I'm Steven Shinder, and this is Chance of Sussex, this vlog episode brought to you by my mom, Maria Duran. So, thanks mom for all your contributions to my study abroad experience, I really appreciate it. She works at El Pollo Loco, so if you're ever hungry, hey, check that out. So, the second academic week, well, I've mentioned before that I joined a bunch of different societies on campus. I guess I'll go through some highlights. I remember that Monday, October 2nd, I believe, I went to another sci-fi and horror society meeting, and we watched the movie Brain Dead, which is a splatstick comedy horror film by Peter Jackson from the early 90s, and I'd forgotten just how funny it is. It's equal parts funny and unsettling, so your mileage may vary on whether or not it's for you. Later that week, so I went to a screening by Sussex University Harry Potter Society, and this might surprise people, but before that Thursday, I'd never seen Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. And by that, I mean I've only ever seen the American version, Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone, where they have Sorcerer in the title and in place of whenever the characters would normally say Philosopher, it was replaced with footage of them saying Sorcerer. So it was cool being able to finally see that version of the film. Also had some sherbet lemon candies, which were really good. That Friday, I checked out the Sussex countryside with a few friends. They were Kaya, Danielle, Ollie, and Sabrina. That day, we went to this valley called Devil's Dyke, and I have to admit, like, the beginning of a hike felt like the beginning of a horror movie, just like the vibes that I got and how isolated it felt. At one point, I even picked up my phone and used the camera on it as if I were Sam Raimi filming an Evil Dead movie with all these weird angles, and I thought it was funny. On the other side of the valley, we saw these people on hang gliders, which was interesting. The next day, it was me, Kaya, Danielle, and then another friend named Danielle, and a few other people. We checked out more of the countryside that Saturday, and we saw the Cuckmere River. And there were also, like, a bunch of sheep where we hiked, and it was kind of rainy, but not too rainy that it hindered the experience of just walking about, taking in the scenery. We also checked out, there are these cliffs called Seven Sisters, and we got to the edge of one of these cliffs, and it was really breathtaking. And if you're like by the shore, like the wind is super strong and just feels so like it's like the power of nature pretty much, and there's really no words for it. I was just infatuated with the sight of the countryside. I remember I was even singing the lyrics to Close to the Edge by Yes, so yeah. So yeah, that was a wonderful glimpse at the Sussex countryside. I feel like I got a lot of it, some imagery that could potentially come up again in my fiction, and it's definitely come up in bits of my poetry. So that's how that weekend went, and it was lots of fun. So keep an eye out for the next video update of Chance of Sussex, and I'll see you next time.